I cannot describe those who dislike me.
So then, from your point of view, not from other people's point of view, from your point of view, how is it that, not sure I understand, could you give me some idea?
My father doesn't like me.
Did he tell you why? Has anybody told you why? Have you any idea why?